Hey, what's up, guys? This is the 3500 we've been working on. We got it all back together now after you've seen the first video. So I guess I'll just walk around and show you what we've done since then and what the plans are for now. So we got the grill on. We got all the chrome taken off the housing and painted. Status Grills built this out here in Reno, Nevada. We took the headlights apart, painted all those. All that's painted. The insert used to be chrome and all that. It has some HID, 55 watts, whatever, and all that, so that's all different. All these little pieces got painted, mirrors got painted, handles, these little trim pieces got changed out for the chrome stuff. We were working on the inside a lot last time you saw it, so here's what we came up with. We changed the pillars and the headliner and everything on the roof, basically, from tan or light silver to black so it'd match. We got the factory GM upholstery, and so it matches the dash. And then this is all Alcantara, and it's all hand stitched to match the steering wheel. We sanded all these pieces down. That little insert where it hides the screw, sanded it all down so we could fit the upholstery under it. So those are all done. The whole roof is Alcantara now. Hand stitched visors. I mean, everything's stained. We got all this paint matched now. So, as far as the interior, it's pretty much done. We got the seats done also. It's got Alcantara, the Sky High logo. And all this is perforated so that the air conditioning and the heating in the seat still works. We changed like the insert shape a little bit, but it's nothing too spectacular. It's just basically stock with an insert. So we have recently done a fast 260 gallon lift pump on there, water separator and fuel filter. That's going to come out and get painted soon. It's under there in white. We also did the rear end in here. The lights are painted. We got the AFE cover on it. That looks good. It's got a Dodge style locker in it now over the GM. A little bit stronger, it'll last for longer. That's all painted. So we got the rims and tires on it. They're 20s. We got all six of them. I like them. We're waiting for the lug nut covers for the rear. That's pretty much it for the outside. I'll show you guys what we did under the hood. We got these lug nut covers. So, yeah, it's going to be cool one day. So it's got EFI Life tuning on it right now, 225 horse tune, AFE intercooler pipes, S&B intake. That's pretty much it. 5-inch straight pipe. It's pretty much it under here. Nothing too spectacular yet. It's mainly all stock. We'll be working on the performance side of it after we do the airbag system, and then we'll do the stereo, and then it's back to performance. So make sure to subscribe to our channel. I'll make another video once we get all the air suspension stuff here and show you guys what the plans for all that is. So thanks.